Shattered Love is a mare that finished the season spectacularly. She didn't surprise you, though.
She was a good mare. You know, we quietly fancied her in Cheltenham. She's like a big gelding, so she's the size of her. You know, she's got a great bit of presence. You know, I remember doing a Cheltenham preview with you somewhere this year, and I think both of us tipped her up that night, so we did. But we'll probably start her off in Down Royal in that second season novice and see where she goes. She's going to have to improve a lot to be a Gold Cup mare, but you never know.